Well, the last time you may remember, Sproles had it bounce, and it cost him big time field position. And he will handle this one from the 18-yard line. Look out! Sproles down the sideline with a punter to beat. Still on his feet, no penalty flags. 100-yard return on an interception by Jenkins. And now an 83-yard punt return for a touchdown by Darren Sproles. And don't forget, oh, by the way, a blocked punt return for a touchdown in this game.
And sometimes it's the block you don't make. Watch Chris Maragos 42, because he makes a really intelligent play downfield. He's going to come from all the way in the interior, and watch him here. He could throw a block against Nate Ebner. It'd be a clip. See what he does? Look at that. See what he does? He just kind of shields him off and doesn't throw the block.